All right, I am back. Okay, let's see. Whoops, sorry about that. What am I doing? Oh yeah, okay, I wonder. So I don't actually have any idea where I'm supposed to be going, so I'm gonna wander this direction. See what happens. Okay, hold on. I'm turning off the overhead light because it's hot in here and that, you know, generates heat. Got the shit shocked out of me by it. Ow. Dang it, I have to go get that heart piece first. Or Skulltula. I don't remember. If you guys are trolling me, my curiosity has the best of me, so I'm probably gonna try and jump the bridge with Epona. But I'm gonna wait until after I get what I'm actually here for. Oh, dang it. Is there no... Oh, the chicken's not over here when I'm a grown-up. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not even gonna bother about that. So afraid to jump down off of things. Oh, dang it. I didn't jump off in the right spot. Oh, dang it, now I have to go all the way back. That's super inconvenient. Not what I meant to do. Whee! I have to go all the way around now. Alright, give me a minute to get back there. fashion thing? Oh, oh. I'll be honest, I'll probably never go scuba diving. Stop running, you stupid horse. Try something and I have no idea if it will work or not, but I'm too impatient to wait for an answer from you guys, so. Oh, dang it. I was hoping since the hover boots, like, don't have traction that it might not hurt, but it did. Oh well. Oh god, no, I didn't mean to do that. I jumped off too soon. I was too impatient to wait to stop and think about it, so. There's no way to get back out of here, is there? Wait. Ow. You are more than welcome. Thanks to you for hanging out. How far up this will take me, but no, that's not cool. I have to run all the way around again, don't I? God dang it. I don't know if that was worth it. Hey, what's up? Can Epona get back to me? Or do I have to specifically, like, go over there and jump her across the bridge again? So we're about to find out. Whoa. Okay. God, I wish I had C buttons instead of a C stick. There we go. Oh, playing this on an emulator is sometimes awesome, sometimes not awesome. Hey, what's up, horsey? Can you please climb on the horse? Well, for some stuff, but not for that. Hey, what's up? How's it going? I'm just about to start the Gerudo Valley part. Really? It's running into the wall? I like how she can't jump off the- Oh my god, really? I'm sorry I ran you into the edge, but please keep going. I'm doing quite well. I'm gonna park you at these stairs right here, doggy. She's my doggy. I could get right there. And two heart pieces. Alright. Ah! Alright, so now I'm in prison. Forgot about that. Oh wait, there's a window. All right. This doesn't seem like that's where I want to be yet. Damn it. What with it? Hey, what's up? Oh no, all the carpenters are imprisoned. Attack me or something, lady. Yeah. Gimme. Now who's being dirty? Huh? Okay. Why do I just have to rescue people? Come on. I had to rescue all the Gorons too. What is this? What is that? That's crap. Aww. Dang it. That ruined my fun. Damn it! Oh my god, what the hell? This is gonna take me so long. I'm gonna get caught so many times. What? Don't talk trash. Yeah, what he said. Alright, well, I already went over here and I, like, pretty much immediately got caught. Because this is where I rescued what's his face, whose name I already forgot. Because he's that unimportant. Can I hide behind the boxes? I don't know if that's actually having any effect, but no. God dang it. Thank you. I would say yes, but apparently according to Proto, no, you're not allowed to help me. And he's basically the boss, so... Oh my god! Alright, well, that one... That going that way seemed to give me the most progress so far. Which isn't saying much yet, but... no. That's a horrible suggestion. Don't do that. Hey, what's up? No. Oh god, she's turning around! You can't see me! I'm hiding behind this box! I have booze downstairs. But yeah, no, that would kill me. Oh shit! I jumped too far. God dang it. Okay. I assume I can't kill the guards. I assume I have to sneak past them. Oh, no way. I'd already be like 6 shots in if that's what we were doing. We have Smirnoff Ice downstairs. I could take like a sip of my drink every time. Oh, wait a minute. Oh shit! I stepped too far. God dang it. Alright, well I made progress. I made progress. I'm moving on. Just really slowly. I got this. This is it. This is the one. I'm gonna get it this time. Just one. Just one, dude. So wait. Was that a compliment or an insult? I'm not sure. Not sure I'm supposed to get past her. Or if I'm supposed to get past her. Can I make that jump? Nope, can't make that jump. Oh, nice. I mean, is there more guys that I'm supposed to have freed by this point? Or... Wait. Shit. hate it when there's more than one way to go. Oh, no, no, jump back down. I totally know I'm gonna get caught in here somewhere. No? Oh, okay. Dude, your other dude already told me that. Ow. Oh, she can't even hit me? Oh my god. Like, I can't even be struck by her? That's so lame. Alright, well, on that note, I'm switching to my other sword so I can use my shield. Oh my god. That's extremely lame. Yeah, what Proto said. I played this before a long time ago when I was a kid. But I've pretty much since forgotten everything about it, so I'm basically playing it again for the first time. So it just depends on how technical you want to get. That's a halfway valid point. I would forget a decent portion of it, but not everything. Hey, hi Jazzy and Taco. How are you guys? Good. Dang it, I could have hit it right then. Trying not to get struck by this dumb female ninja lady. Wow, she died so much faster using the other sword. God, please die. Shit. What the? That's interesting. She hit me, but I didn't instantly get captured. There, jeez. Okay. It's funny how whenever I'm rescuing a new guy, like, they always know exactly how many of them are left and how many, like, I've rescued. So it's like, how do you know you're not the first one I rescued? Like, what makes you think? Oh, god dang it. Okay. Like, what makes you think that you were special enough to be the first one or the second one? Like, who? It's so dumb. Like, oh, well, I know that I'm the fourth one you rescued, so there's two more to go, or whatever. I'm a girl. I can beat up whoever I want. I'm trying to escape unlawful imprisonment. Oh, come on, really? Stupid observant bitches. Come on, turn around, go away. I'm pretty sure that's what he's doing. I don't know, he might just be like saying random numbers for fun though. Like, that could be it. Why are we dot dot dotting? I guess no particular reason. Oh no! Oh my god, I can't freaking target her. There we go. Thank you. These guys have a lot of life. Yes, I did the Scarecrow song. Give me the key. I'm fantastic. Because I know from the look on your face that you've rescued three of my friends. How do I get in there? Oh, it's just open. Always overthinking things. Seems really boring. Nothing? Not a single thing in there except for pots? That's lame. Oh, speaking of, you're right. I need to check that. Somewhere around here, there's Pierre. Does this ever... does this ever get to the point where... I can wander around here freely? Or am I basically in hiding the whole time I'm playing this? Like, in this zone. Like, whatever you want to call it. Area. I'm gonna backtrack really quick. Desert, you dumb fairy. I saw vines up there somewhere, didn't you guys? Did you guys see vines? Oh, they're over there. Wait. There's no way this is the right way. God dang it. How did... idea, but it was poorly executed, so I'm gonna try again. Proto likes to watch me struggle. Hey. Like how they didn't just notice me hookshotting across the room right above their heads. Like, who would not see that? Necessary, but I'm pretty sure I can get to Pierre, the only fringe bum in New York, from up there. Well, since you're not supposed to give me hints even after he told you to, I'm specifically not going to do that. I can still see it. I already saw it. It's okay. Oh, hey! Thanks for following. It didn't pop up. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. Have I not been? I don't think I've been in there yet. Oh, I had that. Well, like I said, I'm specifically not going to do that. Oh shit, I got all turned around. Really? Yeah, I'd say that's fairly accurate.